bien suavecito, bebé. Taki, 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 rumba.
Showing you how to do this. This is the masa. You gotta break it up. You're saying I put some muscle into it, man. Put your ass in it. You know what I mean?
Actually, don't put that in there.
You put your foot in it then. Got some warm water, which is getting on my feet. This is hot water. Make sure you rub it in there. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get that good massage in it. You know, massage it like you're massaging a woman sometimes. You know what I mean? Oh, never mind. Massaging a cow. You gotta be mad at it though, you know what I mean? Like,
okay, well,
you got that.
Take my love.
You got a bag of masa, you know what I'm saying? You mix it with water, you put your secret ingredients, which I'm not gonna say. It's family
passed. They even know the ingredients.
I do know the ingredients, I'm not gonna say it on camera. There's certain things and we put in with the masa that mixes it up.
What is the regular recipe without
regular
saying?
Regular recipe? Love. some respect, you know what I mean?
You gotta mix it in there.
You gotta mix it in, you know. Once you put all that in, right, you get your corn leaves, you let them soak in warm water. Warm water, you know what I'm saying? Cleans out the leaf. You can put some other stuff in the water to soak it in, you know, throw some salt in the water. Once that happens.
Manteca, se le pone manteca, espalda, agua.
She's already giving a secret away. What you put in the masa, man, you mix it with lard. Believe it or not, it's lard, bacon grease. Put some salt, pepper. Water, sugar, some cinnamon.
Not too much now.
Then you get your little employees of the month over here to help out.
Kids,
you know what I'm saying? You gotta teach the next generation of tamale makers.
That's right.
And memers.
Brr, Anuel, Anuel, real hasta la muerte, baby.
We got some pork meat. We're almost out. Okay, we're gonna get another jar in a minute. But we got pork meat marinated with red Cajun peppers. You let that marinate.
You can use queso too.
Yeah, you can use cheese. This is the cheese and the meat. So you can see that we're gonna start.
We got a bunch of it.
We gotta start making some more. This is actually a dying art form. That's why you gotta pass it down to the next generation of tamale makers.
They ain't here doing it. Somebody gonna open that up and they're gonna be disappointed. They're gonna like, oh man.
It's like that time where I was in Austin one time and I bought some tomatoes from that lady.
Remember?
And that lady was
like, it was all masa.
Yo te saqué.